only the judgment in the head. You know, we judge people and ourselves in the mind. So when we come down into the heart, the Buddhists call it monkey mind. When you come into the heart, we're all one, we're all connected, and we're all love. So we'll go on the meditation journey now. Sorry for that little blip. We'll come back now. So if you feel your feet on the ground. Thank you. And if you just put your hands over your heart and close your eyes, take a deep breath into your belly and relax your shoulders and feel where your heart is in your body. Keep breathing in a relaxed way, just gently. Feel your own heart rhythm and your own breathing rhythm. I'm just going to open the zip to let some air in and just keep breathing and get used to focusing on your own energy, no matter what's going on around you. Some more air in, some more nature.
This lamp is left, it is not
open. So, with everything that we've been talking about, bring your awareness into what oneness means for you. And try and have a little smile inside yourself and let it appear on your face. As you feel the oneness within you, the essence, the connection of the heart with the heart of all life on earth. Love. 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 Can you feel it? Within all of us. It flows as much as we allow it, as much as we allow ourselves to let it flow. When we release our judgments and issues about ourselves and others, and we let go, and we come out of our mind into our hearts, into our bodies, into our own, where we live. On this whole earth, in our whole body, with our whole being, with the whole oneness of the miracle of light on earth. Picture the Mona Lisa within you, that knowing smile. I feel this is what she knew. Secret of life is love. Now, whilst you're in your heart and in this bright light in your heart, send up your gratitude up to the heavenly realm, whatever you believe in, be it the planets, the solar system, the sun, the stars, the archangels, the ascended masters. Coming back down, the ancestors, which are your family and our families, their own spirit, working for our highest good, and the nature spirits. And it's also my belief that the nature spirits may well be the birds and the moth and the bees. And when you start to give them your love, consciousness to them. Whatever reason, we are aquatic. When we come to start to realize this, we honor the water within us and the water on our planet, our Earth, that brings life. In my opinion, divine, liquefied light. Completely healing. Completely life-giving. Give your love to the water and the Earth. Feel the life force coming up through your feet into your body. And now, from your heart, send that love down into the earth, into the center of the earth, sending your love into earth, thanking the earth for your body and your life, and the love around you. No matter where you are, who you know, who you're with, who you're not with, you are completely loved right now and supported by earth and heavenly realms. Send your love to earth, key into the center of the earth, sending your love and light down there. Feel the whole earth being lit with your love. And that emanates out into the cosmos. And now it comes out up in the heavenly realms above you. It's felt by them. And now is showered down upon you. The perfect recycle point. You are now a fountain of abundance. Now open your eyes whilst you're in mid-flow. Bring yourself back into the room, still flowing. Feel your feet on the floor. And open your eyes. And breathe. Let me see all your eyes open now. Okay, everybody? So how do you feel? You feel good? If you feel good, put your hand up. So, yeah, thank you for that. And if everybody could say the first word that comes into their mind, I mean, I know I said love, but if it's other words, that's fine. I'll just go around and you can just share or voice your feeling of that moment and how you feel now. Yeah. So,
ease.
What word would you express? If you don't have to, but if you want to express.
Animals.
Yes.
Peace.
One.
Sleep.
You want to sleep?
Relax.
Peace.
Oneness.
Hope.
Peace.
Connected.
Fulfilled.
Happiness.
Joy.
Stillness. Joyful.
Relax.
Connected.
Relax.
Peace. Hopeful.
Yes.
We just created that. Thanks to everything and you. Thank you very much. So the products are that type of thing in bottles. But if you wanted to come
we
and try.
Tell them about how the miracle mist actually works.
Oh well, the miracle mist is to help us to.
Manifest a miracle.
That's step into the miracle consciousness. Yeah. But all the products, if you want to have a look at these. Thank you, darling. Did you want to say a little bit about it?
I just know that it works every time.
Thank you. That's lovely. So there's some more information here. So I make ointments for arthritis, fibromyalgia, eczema, psoriasis, painful joints, swellings. The miracle ointment is the best one for that. If you want to come and try a free sample if you've got any aches and pains. But I've got mists that help to uplift you. I've got mists that help you to fill the love for yourself so that you can be more loved and love more. And the Fountain of Abundance mist is my new mist that I made from this meditation. I made an essence that time, 555.
in a shungite bowl with rose quartz. Shungite is fossilized sea plankton from the seabed. Mm. So it holds the memory of the beginnings of the ocean. And with the rose quartz in it, it connects us to the love vibration of the planet. And with the water in it, and then the sun on it, you know, and my intention on it for it to be this fountain of abundance with the channeled message, it's a great one for having all what you just said. It brings all of that in. It helps to bring it in. You don't need the mist, but I'm just saying it's a lovely little tool to use if you want to bring that in for you as well. And there's many other products on the website to help with fear and anxiety and all sorts of things. For pain, emotional, physical, mental, environmental, well-being. I also do feng shui and I do space clearing, but the mists are great to clear your space, your mind, your aura, and your body. And so I'm here to help people to overcome physical, mental, emotional, and environmental pain. That's what my mission is. And it's been really hard to get here today, but thanks, I've had the help from my friends that have been absolutely amazing to get me here today, because I don't know if I'm going to be doing any more shows like this. I think it's more likely that I'll be doing talks. So thank you for helping me make the transition. It's been really hard. Oh, I really thank you for helping me to change into something else, like a butterfly. Thank you.